once and future gamer here, and welcome back to this playthrough of Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. So, and it says Shadow Temple, that's not right. Spirit Temple time! Gerudo! I haven't seen you around, kid. What do you want? Nothing really? You have nothing to do? What good timing. Can you do me a favour, kid? Wait a second, I want to ask you first. You wouldn't happen to be one of Ganondorf's followers, would you? I hate Ganondorf. Uh-huh. You've got guts. I think I like you. First of all, let me introduce myself. I'm Noboru of the Gerudo. I'm a lone wolf thief. But don't get me wrong. Though we're both thieves, I'm completely different from Ganondorf. With his followers, he stole from women and children, and even killed people. A kid like you may not know this, but the Gerudo race consists only of women. Only one man is born every 100 years. Even though our laws say that lone male Gerudo must become king of the Gerudo, I'll never bow to such an evil man. By the way, what is your name, kid? OFG? What kind of a name is that? My name, Noboru. Well, anyway, I want to ask you a favour. Will you go through this tiny hole and get a treasure that's inside? The treasure is the silver gauntlets. If you equip them, you can easily push and pull very heavy things. No, 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 kid. Don't even think about taking this treasure for yourself. The silver gauntlets won't fit a little kid like you if you try to equip them. I want you to be a good boy and give them to me. Ganondorf's minions are using the Spirit Temple as a hideout. Only the silver gauntlets will allow me to sneak deep into the temple. Once there, I'm going to steal all the treasure inside and mess up their plans. How about it? Will you do it? Yeah. Thanks, kid. You and I, let's give Ganondorf and his followers a big surprise, shall we? If you can successfully get the silver gauntlets, I'll do something great for you. Thank you. Let's get in that hole. Boom! We got a door! We got him.
Ah!
Oh, we got it. This is not all getting annoying, is it? I might be dead. What a waste of a fairy. So I could have just done that instead. Watch out for the shadows and monsters that hang from the ceiling. Here we go. Oh, give me the spling shot. Into the hole. We got him. Kick it open! Nice bomb chews. Let there be light. Let there be light. We have light. Thank you. Let's open her up. Guess the only way we can go is back that way. Scratch my eye. We got it. Thank you. Let's put that under that sunlight. We are pulling! We're nearly there. We got it. Okie dokie, let's head through this door. We've hit this plenty of times so far, so come on. I think we got it. Oh yeah. Hey, what's up, OAFG? Surprised to see me? A long time in this world is almost nothing to you, is it? How mysterious. Even I thought that the tales of the boy who could travel back and forth through time was merely a legend. OEFG, you have fully matured as an adult. From now on, the future of all the people in Hyrule is on your shoulders. Maybe it's not my time anymore. Here is my last advice. Two witches inhabit this temple. In order to destroy them, turn their own magic power against them. Hoo hoot. Do you want to hear what I said again? Please no. I will continue to watch you. Hoo hoo hoo. silver gauntlets! The power to lift big things, but these gauntlets won't fit a kid. Plus, you promised to give them to Noboru. You should keep your word. We should. Hey, where are you taking me? Yark, let me go! You fiends! Gandalf's minions! OFG, get out of here now! These witches, they're using black magic on me! What's the... You know what? Shorter episode, but we are going to call it because we're nearly at the end of the game, so I think I'm going to divide this down in two. So yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. If you have, you know what to do. Directly under my head. Like, comment, and subscribe. Help the channel grow. Until next time, this has been What's the Future Gamer. This has been Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Take care now. Have a great day, and next time, see you. Bye-bye! So long.